Nursing has traditionally been a female occupation, with approximately 14% of nurses in the United States being male. We would like to change that.
Hello, my name is Shada Javed. I'm in a final semester of nursing in AWC, and my previous profession was in a pharmaceutical industry, which are related to the healthcare. I always lived with the healthcare profession, as my father was a physician, my wife as a physician. But I wanted to be as a nurse because I felt like doctor takes care of the disease, and as a nurse, you take care of the patient. So I came to the college after 30 years of break. It was challenging for me to study with the new generation people, but it was fun to learning with them, with a different culture and background. It was challenging for me in the beginning, but now as I went through the college and the training, I feel comfortable to take care of the patient.